Welcome back. As I mentioned earlier on social media, I am going to be a grandpa. With this news, I took on a project of making a baby cradle for this new type. Here's how it went. When I was younger, I found out I was going to be a father. I made a cradle for my children. Once again, I got on the computer and found the design I liked. I printed it out, off to pick up the things I need. After cutting the wood to the right size for assembly, I had to buy or make cradle spindles. I could have went with straight dowels, but instead I made a mini lathe to make them myself. I glued and screwed all of the parts together. Then I finished it.